language class. Let's sing a one small rhyme. Come on. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday is the last to come. Days of the week all now all done. Let's sing once again. Come on. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday is the last to come. Days of the week all now all done. Okay, kids. What day is today? Everybody repeat. What day is today? Yes. Today is Monday. Today is Monday. Days of the week, 7 days. Everybody repeat. Days of the week, 7 days. What are they? Come on. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Okay, kids. See, everybody. See, first let's see the colors. See, already we finished red, blue, green, pink, yellow, and white. Am I right? Yes, already we finished 6 colors, spelling also. Let's revise the color spelling. Next, let's see the brown color. Okay, kids. See, what is this color? Come on, repeat everybody. Red. What spelling for red? R-E-D, red. Next, what is this color? Come on, blue. What spelling for blue? B-L-U-E, blue. Next, what is this color? Green. What spelling for green? Everybody repeat. Come on, G-R-E-E. Again, green. Next, what is this color? Pink. What spelling for pink? P-I-N-K, pink. What is this color? Yellow. What spelling for yellow? Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Next, what is this color? Yes, come on, everybody repeat. White color. What spelling for white? W-H-I-T-E, white. Okay, kids. Next, let's see that. See this card, everybody. Look at this color. See here. What is this color? I know very well. Everybody like this color. Am I right? Because chocolate is a brown color. Am I right? Yes. Because we used to eat a chocolates, you know. Yes, chocolate is a brown color. Am I right? Yes. See here, what spelling for brown? Look at here. What spelling for brown? B-R-O-W-N. Brown. See, while we say the color spelling, you have to find out yourself. Brown. Brown. Start with B-B-B. Brown. So you have to identify what letter will come first. So brown. So it starts with B. It starts with B. Brown. See, let me repeat the spelling one more time. B R. See in the chart, everybody. See, what is this color? Brown. What spelling for brown? B R O W. Yen, brown. Okay, kids. See, already we finished 6 colors. So today we had seen brown spelling. So you have to write in your language note brown. See, color brown spelling. You have to write 5 times. And you have the spelling of brown. At the same time, you have to memorize that spelling. Okay, kids. Next, let's see the days of the week. Come on. See here. So, today onwards, everybody, you start to write the spelling of days also. Okay, kids? So, what day is today? Everybody, say, see, days of the week, 7 days. Am I right?
Yes.
See here. What's the first day here? See. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. See here. See. What spelling for Sunday?
Yes,
U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Everybody look at this card. See here.
Yes,
U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Next, ma'am, I am giving the oral of days of the week. See here. Next. See here. After Sunday, what day will come? Monday. Am I right?
M-O-N-D-A-Y.
Monday. After Monday, what day will come?
Yes.
After Monday, what day will come?
Yes.
Tuesday?
Yes. Come on.
T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. After Tuesday, come on. Wednesday. Everybody should say Wednesday. You don't pronounce Wednesday. Okay, kids? Wednesday. What's spelling for Wednesday?
W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y.
Wednesday. After Wednesday, what day will come? Come on. After Wednesday?
Yes.
Thursday. Everybody repeat the spelling of Thursday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Thursday. After Thursday, what day will come?
Yes, you are absolutely correct.
See? F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday. Everybody repeat.
F-R-I-D-A-Y.
Friday. After Friday, what day will come?
Yes.
S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Saturday. Okay, kids. So, ma'am, I have given oral for days of the week. So, see here. First day. What's the first day of the week? See. See, let's start with Sunday. See. Today onwards, you have to write the spelling of Sunday in your language note. See. What spelling for Sunday?
Yes.
U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. See, Sunday means what activity you will do at your home. See, look at this picture, everybody. See, what activity you will do Sunday. So, Sunday means everybody, you will be free now. You will be enjoyed. Am I right? Yes, Sunday means all people, everybody. That is the one day of the weekend. Am I right? Yes. Sunday means everybody will be free. They will be happy. They are doing lot of activity what they like. See, as a child, what do you have to do in Sunday? What do you have to do in Sunday? You have to play. You have to do playing. So, Sunday, whatever the playing activity, whatever you want to do, you can do in the Sunday. Okay, kids? Can you understand? Yes, today, ma'am, I have taken Sunday only. Sunday means you have to enjoy. You have to enjoy. That is one of the weekend. You have to enjoy. You can play whatever you can think. You can do in the Sunday. Okay? Let me repeat the spelling. Yes, U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Am I right?
Yes.
Sunday means all people, they are free from their work. Am I right?
Yes.
You have to copy the spelling of Sunday in your language note 5 times. At the same time, you have to memorize this spelling. Okay, kids?